song is called Unconditional.
Nothing else. What? Yeah! Thanks so much, Mila, for having me up today.
Thank you so much, Jeremy. It's always a pleasure.
It's been a while, huh?
It's been quite some time. It's almost like we forgot. And we need to remember.
Remember shows?
I don't know.
We vowed not to. No, I'm not
gonna
say it.
We're not going to talk about the thing tonight at all.
Yeah, shut up. But it is, it's pretty great that we get to do this, like, on any scale at all. You know, thank you so much to the Blanchette family as well. The Day Media, like, we're doing it. This song's called Red Marks.
Come on! songs about kissing, obviously.
I didn't watch what it's on for.
Yeah. Read that. The next three songs, actually the next four songs, off our album that came out last year, 2020.
Yeah. Big shout out to Sean on that one.
Yeah, it's killing.
He's somewhere around here.
Yeah. Heck yeah. Yeah. They're kind of like, fell under the radar. Just put it out there and I was getting back.
Yeah, we threw that album into the furnace.
Yeah. Anyhow. The next four songs are off there. This one's called The Shakes. It's like shaking, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's that?
People are ringing.
Oh yeah.
That's it.
It's called Often Softly.
Panic attack in my room. Things just don't need you. I just wanna be left alone. For at least a big zone.
So much more.
Thank you. I mean,
we've only got like one left on our set list. It's
it's a lot more exhausting than I remember it being. I don't know what else to say. This last one's called Locus of Control. It was on our first album. It's still on our first album, in fact.
It's not going anywhere.
Yeah. It's like the second song we wrote. It's like homecoming, you know? So thank you so much for listening and watching and hanging out and doing all this. It's been a great time. Locus of Control. We'll be right back.
Thanks, guys. Sorry about that.
Thanks for having us, Tumblestone. It's been great as always.